Hi, everybody. I'm mixing my cappuccino glaze. It's by Laguna, and I'm just starting to get used to Laguna glazes. So I started with 1 pound of glaze to 12 ounces of water, and then I used the hydrometer, and I upped it to 13. Wasn't quite where I wanted it, so I upped it to 14, and I'm going to do my, I think, final test, and I thought it would be fun for anyone who's never used one of these things to watch. I don't know enough, just enough to be dangerous, and I don't know if you can see these numbers or not, but where my baby finger is, that's 1,500, and that's what I'm trying to get the glaze to be. Whatever that 1,500 means, that's what I need it to be when I mix standard glazes, about 1,400 to 1,500. So, we'll see if Laguna works the same way. So, of course, you mix it up. Oh, I've already sieved it twice. I just want to make sure I get everything up from the bottom. And then I'll try to put this hydrometer in so that it's sort of viewable. So what do I do? Not that I'm an expert, but I gently drop it in. I don't push it in. I just gently let it go in. And when it starts to go by itself, I give it a little tap. I learned that from Expert Village on YouTube. And when it looks like it's done settling, I think, if you can see it, it's very close to 1,500. So I'm going to test it like this, at this consistency, and see what happens. This is Cappuccino by Laguna. Thanks for watching.